Yeah, why don't you come in and have a seat there, Bob? I am not wasting any time to start the show here, all right? Listen, I'm coming in hot, and I'm coming in aggressive to start the show.
Wow. All right?
So everybody buckle up. If you're not ready for us to get into the show yet, too bad.
Hot and aggressive.
Buckle up. Coming in hot and aggressive. Here we go.
Whoa. Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes.
It happened again. It's another Florida story. Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
All right, always weird things happen in the state of Florida. Let's start the show with this.
We've got a couple only in Florida stories for you tonight, and we're going to start with this man arrested in a botched castration.
Oh, good morning.
And why was 74-year-old Gary Van Ryswick doing a castration to begin with?
Gary!
Highlands County deputies say he met the victim on the dark web, at a site for people with castration fetishes.
I did not know that was a thing. No. And like I told you, I'm starting hot and aggressive this morning. No. Hot and aggressive this morning. You mean to tell me you let a 74-year-old Florida man named Gary snip ya?
Van Ryswick claimed he had experience on animals and even removed his own testicles.
Okay.
So he was qualified to do it on the victim as well, but he dropped the ball, so to speak.
Oh, God.
The victim went to the hospital. Van Ryswick went to jail.
Did he really need to say he dropped the ball?
Facing a felony.
Glad you had to read that, not me.
Wow, so there we go. I told you, we're starting hot and we're starting aggressive there. So we start the show with the Florida castration story.
Florida Gary.
Does it only go up from here, the show, or does it only go down? Like, have we peaked, or do we start at the rock bottom? I think we're starting at the rock bottom.
Yeah, this is the bottom.
But the guy said there were a couple of Florida stories, though, so this is what happened next.
Your other only in Florida story tonight is this guy caught with 5 orange ecstasy pills, but the pills were the shape of President Trump's face.
There we go.
Clearwater police say they've never seen pills in that shape before, although they have seen ones with Batman or Superman logos.
Sure.
Brendan Dolan King is charged with possession of a controlled substance.
Okay, so down in Florida now, you know, every now and then you'll see pills, you'll see drugs like ecstasy or something with different logos on it, like she said, Superman or Batman. Apparently down in Florida, though, they caught somebody and they've never seen it before. Orange pills with like shaped like Trump's face, I guess. So Trump drugs made their way down to Florida, which, good Lord, who knows what's going to happen if this starts spreading around, right? I mean, you already have a guy named Gary doing...
Come on over Gary's garage.
Doing shady dark web castrations.
We're some Trump pills.
We're having a ball. It is Florida making the show once again. Good morning, everyone.